on the four sitting over, that's the fourth column towards the top endpoint. That's endpoint 11 megahertz. Just a little bit of kind of inductors. It's about, seven megahertz and 9.3 megahertz. That's the modulation is 1.2 kilohertz. So it's really a little bit lower on this. It doesn't cover it, but the receiver doesn't cover it, but it's like around 9.1 or a little bit lower. That doesn't come in full blast at 9.3. About 9 to 11, that means it's oscillating at about 10 megahertz, roughly, because it's 1.2 kilohertz modulation signal, so it should be, maybe that's not right, 0.3 megahertz, 1.3. Must be an overtone. Probably can't distinguish between this, the plus and minus FM, X of M. See, it is transmitting. I can get the right frequency by changing the capacitance. I gotta get some variable capacitors. I don't know if I can get them.